Look at that cinema quality.
We'll be getting much better quality now, people, and hopefully this storage problem will clear up. Okay.
Hello, sweethearts. What is up? And welcome back to my channel. I know a lot of you have been asking me where I've been, where I've went. I've been dabbling in a ton of stuff, so there's a lot of exciting things coming up. I know I keep saying that, but it's all just like, I'm doing all the groundwork, building up for a lot of stuff coming, so just brace yourselves. My Instagram is back up. Who's messaging me? My Instagram is now back up and running, so please go follow me there at I Am Karina Marie to get, updated with all this stuff happening in my life. Ah, we're losing sunlight by the second, so I've got to do this quick in today's video. If you saw by the title, I'm going to be reviewing some leggings, actually in the next couple videos. I have a few different brands that I'm going to be reviewing for you guys. So I thought I'd start with Aloe Yoga and the famous Airlift Leggings, which is my personal favorite. Do you love it? Do you hate it? You're gonna find out today. I know I've been talking about my intro for quite some time and it is coming. I'm just waiting on some editing, but that's okay. Everybody has lives. We'll have to wait for that. But I'm also putting together a little behind the scenes for you guys of my content day shoot. There was like a lot of looks happening and the intro is going to be so cool and I'm doing the music for it. I recorded a song to go with the intro, so I'm hoping that fits. If not, I'll just re-record it, but we'll cross that bridge when we get there. For now, let's just get right into things. Okay, so yeah, so I've a lot of really exciting projects coming up. I've been back in the studio working on some songs for some stuff. So yeah, you're gonna hear more music from me. I'm finally getting, some type of creative control over my music, and I'm working with some people who just truly understand. It's, a good feeling. Thank you, God, for that. And it's been a long time coming. I've also been dabbling in some acting, so I'm gonna be making my Hollywood debut. on Double Cross season 5 later on this year. I'll definitely let you guys know when that's airing so that you can check me out on the big screen. I'm really excited to do more acting as well. So I really just haven't had time to film, between everything going on. I just really haven't even had like a second to film a video and edit a video, but I'm really, really trying to keep up with the YouTube stuff because I truly love to do YouTube. I love making videos. I just love to review the products and help girls, guys, anyone who just does not want to waste their money on products they don't love and that aren't great. So that's why, again, I'm here to waste my money for you. Somehow the clothes find me. Yeah, let's go. So I know this scene may look a little different than, my usual backdrop, but since I'm doing some workout reviews, oh my God, was my AC the, oh. Sorry guys, my AC, I just realized my AC was on the whole time and I meant to turn it off. I really hope you guys can hear me, and I'm just gonna pray that when I watch the footage, you can actually hear me. So, one sec. Look how curly my hair is. Do you guys like my blonde hair? I thought I'd go a little blonde over summer. Anyway, to the leggings. So yeah, I thought I'd just get like my whole mat down here, all my workout stuff, to show you guys in real time how these leggings move and feel and how they, move with your body and how they really actually work when you're working out. Because I know some just like look good and then it's like, well, can you actually work out in them? I don't want my videos to drag on and I don't want you guys to get super bored of me super fast. So
I really just want to get into it and tell you guys. Aloe yoga, I guess. So I was shopping at Lululemon forever, and then I found out about aloe yoga years ago. I've tried a couple different styles from aloe yoga, and I must say the airlift legging that I kind of tried by accident, really, online on a sale over Christmas. I find that the airlift leggings are truly like none other. The fabric is just like, I feel like, you know, like scuba diving suits? It kind of reminds me of that, but like not as thick, obviously, and scuba-ish, but literally the way they like hug your body and suction cup to your body without like digging in and actually being uncomfortable, they really truly like mold to you. So you're wearing the leggings aren't wearing you. That's what you want. You don't want like any extra skin hanging off, which I know can happen if some of the fabrics are super tight around the waist. And it can be a little bit annoying because, you know, we all get that little muffin top. It happens. We're all human people. But I did want to compare the fabrics with you guys. So I decided to wear the aloe yoga top in, oh God, I forget what this style is called, but I'll definitely find out and put it in the description so that you know. But I just wanted you guys to be able to see the actual difference in material and fabric. So I guess I'll get a little closer for you. So the top, I don't know if you guys can see, again, woo, my nails are fun. So the top is like more of like a cotton feeling. I don't actually know what it is, but I will find out for you guys and I'll make sure to put it in the description. Yeah. This fabric, I feel like, could get little pulls and tears if you're not careful. Like if you sit on like a cement ledge. I don't know if this has ever happened to you guys before or not, but it's definitely happened to me where I like sit down and then stand up and there's like little pulls on the fabric because it just like sticks to, anyway, it's not good. You don't want to put these in the dryer because they could also get those little like balls. That's the type of fabric this is. Now the airlift legging is completely different. Like you just won't get any of that because it's smooth. It's more silky. Like what even is this fabric? Scuba diving, I'm telling you. Let me get up close. So as you can see, they're like sheen a little bit. They have like a little bit of a shine to them. It's kind of like those disco pants, except in like legging version, like way better quality. So they're thick and you just won't get those pulls. Back of the leg, it says Aloe, which I love because that's my boy's name. I'm gonna try to do a couple workout moves for you guys so that you can see how these really move. Like you can, and how stretchy they are. Like you can really move your body in them. Retail at $120 US American, I believe. I got them on sale for like 80. I got lucky, but they are 120, but I feel like they're worth that price because literally I feel like, I mean, I guess I feel like a lot of things, but I just think these will last you years and like still be in great condition as long as you take care of them. I don't know that I would put these in the dryer every time. I would probably just hang dry them. But they do have like a seam and lining all against the leg and then the crotch and then just around the waistband. So they're stitched together very well. What else can I say? Who's that? Yeah, so definitely highly recommend these. If you guys are looking for the perfect black legging, the Airlift legging is for you, no matter what your body type is. These are going to, I feel like, just flatter everyone. Everyone, small, large, medium, all of it. You guys want these, trust me. They don't hold like lint, you know? Some leggings, like, they get like a little, I don't know, like, well, I guess you can kind of see some dog hair, but it doesn't like stick to it. Like, everything kind of just glides off, which is great for like when you're sweating, because they're completely sweatproof. Like, nothing's getting through these. I feel like you could literally drop water on these and it'll just like fall off. Like, I really feel like they're almost waterproof. So that's great for when you're sweating, getting your workout in. I hope you guys liked my review of today's choice of leggings. I was actually gonna put, do a bow and tee. Actually did a bow and tee workout clothing review. But I did it on my Canon camera and I'm having trouble transferring the footage over. It's just been, technology, I swear, is against me every day. I'll definitely try to get that review up for you guys, the bow and tee, because I really do like them as well. And then I wanted to do actually a comparison. Maybe I'll do like a workout video in the gym. I know a lot of you guys always like ask me what my workout routine is, what am I eating, what am I wearing. So I'm gonna just try to slowly get all that information out for you guys so I can help you the best way I can. That's my goal. You know, I just want everyone to be like not working hard, but working smart, and just really understanding the facts and the realities of like retraining your metabolism and stuff. So definitely send me a message on Instagram. And ask me whatever you want, or leave a comment down below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer them. I was kind of on the fence between a size small and an extra small in the leggings. And based off of the reviews, I personally decided to go with the extra small, and I'm so glad I did. I usually would go with like a size small, but I don't know. Something told me to get the extra small, and I'm so glad I did because they fit like a glove. They're perfect. I love them, and that's just all I have to say. So yeah, keep up with me, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not already subscribed. Share with your family members or friends or cousins or animals, pets, aunts, uncles, grandparents, whatever. Get them to subscribe to my channel and follow me on all of my excitement. And then follow me on Instagram. I am Karina Marie. That is my only Instagram, so anything else is not me. I don't have TikTok, Twitter, Snapchat. I don't have any of those. I just literally have Instagram and that's it. So maybe I'll start TikToking. I don't know if I can even find time for that. I literally don't even like, I just can't get into the TikTok thing. But maybe you guys can show me how or give me some ideas. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I love you guys so much and thank you for watching. Until next week, I'll see you later, sweethearts. Love makes it all right. Oh, don't you worry tonight. Love can fix you tonight. It's alright. Whoa. So no matter your plight, what you're feeling tonight, it's alright. Love is not just for one for all.